Today, we will be doing this question which says that suppose f and g are differentiable functions of x and we are asked to express the elasticity of f of g of x with respect to x in terms of elasticity of f u with respect to u and elasticity of u with respect to x, where u is equal to gx and your EL represents the elasticity. As you must know from your previous courses that the elasticity of y with respect to x is equal to x divided by y multiplied by the derivative of y with respect to x. So in the given question, we are asked to find the elasticity of f of g of x with respect to x. In our case, y is equal to f of g of x. So this expression becomes x divided by f of g of x multiplied by derivative of f of g of x with respect to x. Now let's first solve this expression, which can be done using the chain rule, which says that suppose there are two functions fx and gx and they are both differentiable. So if we define a composite function capital Fx, which is f of g of x, and then differentiate the capital Fx with respect to x, which would be equal to f prime gx multiplied by g prime x, where f prime and g prime are the first derivative of the f and g functions with respect to x. So derivative of f of g of x with respect to x is equal to f prime of g of x multiplied by g prime x. In the question, we are given that u is equal to gx. That is, u is equal to gx. This implies g prime x is equal to derivative of u with respect to x. Now substituting these values, it gives us f prime u multiplied by derivative of u with respect to x. Now using this formula and substituting in this equation, it gives us the elasticity of f of g of x with respect to x is equal to x divided by f of g of x multiplied by f prime u into derivative of u with respect to x. F prime u into derivative of u with respect to x. Again, we will substitute u is equal to g of x. So elasticity of f of g of x with respect to x is equal to x divided by f of u multiplied by f prime u multiplied by derivative of u with respect to x. Now we are asked to express this expression in terms of elasticity of f of u with respect to u and the elasticity of u with respect to x. So let's first simplify these expressions. So elasticity of f of u with respect to u. Using this definition, it can be written as u divided by f of u multiplied by derivative of f of u with respect to u, and this is equal to f prime u. So the formula becomes elasticity of f of u with respect to u is equal to u divided by f of u multiplied by f prime u. This implies f prime u is equal to elasticity of f of u with respect to u multiplied by f of u divided by u, which is your equation number 1. The second expression was the elasticity of u with respect to x, which can be written as x divided by u multiplied by derivative of u with respect to x. Now derivative of u with respect to x can be written as elasticity of u with respect to x multiplied by u divided by x, which becomes your equation number 2. Now we can substitute equation number 1 and equation number 2 into our original equation. So f prime u can be substituted from equation number 1 and derivative of u with respect to x can be substituted from equation number 2. Our original equation was elasticity of f of g of x with respect to x is equal to x divided by f of u multiplied by f prime u multiplied by derivative of u with respect to x. So this becomes elasticity of f of g of x with respect to x is equal to x divided by f of u. Now making the substitution from equation number 1. So f prime u is equal to elasticity of f of u with respect to u multiplied by f of u divided by u, which is equal to elasticity of f of u multiplied by f of u divided by u. And substituting the value of derivative of u with respect to x from equation number 2, which is equal to elasticity of u with respect to x multiplied by u divided by x. Now this f of u and this f of u gets cancelled, this u and this u gets cancelled, and this x gets cancelled. So which gives us elasticity of f of g of x with respect to x is equal to the elasticity of f of u with respect to u multiplied by elasticity of u with respect to x. And here we have expressed the elasticity of f of g of x with respect to x in terms of elasticity of f of u with respect to u and elasticity of u with respect to x.